Hi, welcome to my new video. Today we'll take a look at new features in SimBrief. In the latest update, there was a lot of interesting panels added. G1000, map with AIP data and SimBrief panel. In this video we'll focus on map page. You can find link to the video about G1000 panel in the description below. Before we start, I'd like to remind you that all latest updates are available for free for all SimBrief users. You can find more information about SimBrief on our website. Let's jump into the simulator and take a look at the map page. New component is available for all profiles. You can use it to determine location of your plane in real time. SimBrief uses OpenStreetMap to display map tiles. If you want to get even more information, you can use OpenAIP service to fetch data about airports, airspaces, navates and more. This requires additional configuration though. Let's find out how to do it. In order to use OpenAIP, you need to create a free account and get an API key. You can do it by clicking on the link in the description below. First, make sure you're logged in. Go to API clients. Click Request New API Client. Give your client a name and click Save. Your API client token can be found under Client ID Token label. Copy your API client token and paste into the OpenAIP token field in SimBrief settings. Click Save. Now you'll see AIP data on the map. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please consider subscribing to my channel and joining our Discord server. You can find all links in the description below. Visit our website for more information about SimBrief. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.